the Saddle of Reshma. Currently, shops are not closed. And at this moment, quite many people are working from home and actually stay at home, so it's not that much busy. Usually at this point, it's so busy. But things, we'll see how the shops are now looking at. This is Kate's diaper section. This looks quite full, so there is enough supply. Enough supply for baby products. So the supply for the kids product is quite normal. So this ready food is over. I think there it was, what, macaroni and pasta stuff. The pasta is there, macaronis are finished. And yeah. Still few breads left, so bread supply seems also not yet normal. These are supposed to be full, but it's still there is something to it. So unless you have quite much problem with your stomach or you don't want to judge too much, you can find plenty of bread for you